And it follows that same first finger pattern. Also. So for the chorus, the shape is kind of like a power chord, but like doubled up. So I've got 9 and 9. Barred, and then that's on the E and the A strings, and then on the D and G, I've got 11 and 11. And that's the shape that moves around for the whole chorus. So I'll show you the riff like that, starting on the 9th fret on the E string. 9, 9, 11, 11.